Hello, and welcome to the Student Architect. My name is Chelsea, and I'm going to show you how to solve the 4.0 Construction Documents and Services Building Section Vignette. Before I begin, I want to let you know about my classes for how to master the ARE 4.0 vignettes. The first class will open on April 1st and will cover everything you need to know about the Building Section Vignette. To sign up, you can head over to thestudentarchitect.studio/classes. In this class, we'll go step by step through the entire process of interpreting the program and drawing the section. This class will help you to build your confidence and help you to feel comfortable using the NCARB software and applying the program to the building section so you can complete the vignette with plenty of time to spare. I also have some exam day tips for you as well at the end of the course, which will help you go into the exam even more confident. So if you're interested in taking my class, you can sign up at thestudentarchitect.studio/classes. And a quick note about this video, the drawing portion of this video is sped up to 2 times the normal speed for the sake of time, but feel free to pause and go back and rewatch if you miss something, and good luck on your exams.
Yeah. Thank you.